In Israel, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has failed to form a coalition government following last month's election. Netanyahu's rival, former Army Chief of Staff Benny Gantz, will now have a chance to assemble a majority of lawmakers. Netanyahu and Gantz's parties both won a nearly identical number of seats in September's elections, with neither winning a controlling majority.